Hello friends, I am Pranav Tripathi and welcome back to my channel, The Education Simplifier. In one of my last video, I explained you about current process of conditional formatting where you give some condition to the Excel applied upon some kind of data set, and Excel will highlight some kind of cells based upon the condition given. Means Excel will perform that kind of analysis according to the rules you create for the Excel. So conditional formatting is very much famous for performing data analysis, and it will ease out your job at your workplace while you are analyzing data for your clients. So in one of my last video, I explained you about highlight cell rules, as you can see here. So in that video, I explained you what are the types of rules under the category of highlight cell rules. So in this video, I will explain you about top bottom rules. And for rest of the type of conditional formatting, such as data bars, color scale, icon sets, I will create separate video on each of these features. So let us move to top bottom rules under conditional formatting, and we will see what kind of conditional formatting we can perform upon the data set. So this is the data set I created for demonstration purpose, and under top bottom rules we can select top 10 items, we can select top 10%, you can highlight top 10% of the items. 10% means, let us suppose there are 20 rows. So 10% means only 2 rows will be highlighted. Only two data set will be highlighted out of 20 rows of data given. So bottom 10 items, bottom 10%, above average and below average. So average will be of full data. Let us suppose there are 20 rows. So average will be taken of all the data present in these 20 rows, and then it will compare what are the rows which are above average. So you can see here as well on the ribbon of the Excel, under home tab, there is a option of conditional formatting. You click on the drop down given and you can see there is top bottom rules. In my last video, I explained you about highlight cell rules. Now we are performing top bottom rules. So in top bottom rules, you can see on right side there are options given: top 10 item, top 10%, bottom 10 item, bottom 10%, above average and below average. So I will perform each of these rules on my sample data set one by one. So let us move to top 10 items. This is the first feature under top bottom rules. So for applying conditional formatting, you need to first select whole set of data first. So the data set is selected upon which we want to apply conditional formatting. Then I go to conditional formatting, top bottom rules, click top 10 items. It will ask you the color with which you want it to be filled. Let us suppose I want it to be filled with red color, and you can vary this number. It is not necessary you select only 10 rows, like the rule says top 10 items, but you can increase it to 11 or maybe 100 as well. But for demonstration purpose, I will select only 10 items because I have a limited set of data of 20 rows only. So I click on OK. I clicked on OK, and you can see top 10 items of the data set are selected, have been highlighted by the Excel according to the rule designed. So now I move to next feature, top 10%. Again, you select the data, click on conditional formatting, top bottom rules, click on top 10%. 10% means there are 20 rows, so 10% of 20 is 2. Only 2 rows, 2 data will be highlighted. So top 10% is top 2 rows will be highlighted, I think. Let us choose yellow color. You can vary this percentage as well, but for demonstration purpose, I keep it at 10% only. So now I click on OK. So as you can see, top 10% of the values data has been highlighted and rest has been left. Now move to bottom 10 items. I select the data set first, and then I go to conditional formatting, top bottom rules, click on bottom 10 items. Select the color, let us suppose green color, and click on OK. It has already highlighted the data set which is falling in the bottom 10 item of the whole data. Now I move to bottom 10%. I select the data set and I click on conditional formatting, top bottom rules, bottom 10%, OK. And it will give you bottom 10% values which are falling in the whole data set. Now above average and below average. So first I go to select the data set, conditional formatting, top bottom rules, above average. So the values which are above average of the whole data set shall be highlighted. You select the color, click on OK, and those values are highlighted with red color. So values onwards 11 are above average of the data set. Now I want values below average to be highlighted, so click on conditional formatting, top bottom rules, below average, green color, and OK. So values below 10 are 10 and below 10 are highlighted here because all of these are below average of the whole of the data set. So friend, this is how we apply top bottom rules in Excel, where you have a bunch of data. You can select top 10 item, bottom 10 item, above average values, below average values. So if you think information given in this video is of some help for you, you may want to give a thumbs up to this video. You may want to comment whether you like this video or not. And you may share this video with your friends who want to learn about Excel. And guys, thanks for being patient throughout this session. And there is a video at the end where I will promote some of my merchandise. So please watch my video till end. And friends, you may want to support my YouTube channel, the way I create videos and provide you so many information on both of my YouTube channel, the Info Simplifier and the Education Simplifier. You may also want to shop merchandise such as t-shirts, mugs, bags, mobile case on spreadshirt.com or teespring.com, or you may buy books at Amazon, or if none of it suits you, you may support channel directly by using PayPal account, or for international payments or for Indian payments you may use Paytm. And I want to inform you that all of these links are given in the description box of each of my videos. So you may use those links, visit website, and you may want to do some shopping.